with Megan Shook serving, going on a nice little run here. Shook with the serve, line drive serve. The dig there by Vitale, off to that left side. Lakeland able to keep it going. Here's the set, over to Dreschler. Dreschler buries it, hits off the top roof, and Sterling takes game number two, takes the match, and the Sterling Lady Knights are gonna move on to round number three this Tuesday at Sterling. So we're gonna take a short break and we'll be back with a post-game show.